Here's a quick and dirty little lesson on how to play a bluegrass guitar with one finger.